I just wanted to talk briefly.
You know, I just thought, you know, I'll just, you don't have to drink if you don't want. Sorry, before you say anything, I just wanted to say, I know I haven't been the greatest the past couple.
Sorry, do you mind restarting?
Yeah.
Restart the sound out.
Yeah, sure. I just wanted to say, I know for the past couple weeks I haven't been the greatest boyfriend or partner to you or to us. Mm-hmm.
That's just it, though. I don't think that there is an us anymore. And I don't want you to think it's your fault, because you and I both know that it's mine.
Whatever saying that it's your fault or anybody's fault, I just, before we point fingers, I just want to understand, right? I want to, why? You know you could have talked to me, right?
I don't know. I just
sort of what? I mean, I was there, you could have talked to me. Yeah, you could have figured something out.
We had a good time, didn't
we? Yeah, we did have a good time, but I mean, you could have just talked to me. Right, that's not the point. Yeah. But I mean, like, you still haven't told me. Just say it.
We had a good time.
Yeah, we did have a good time. But that's besides the point, right? Just say it. Why?
I just want you to remember that we're so not this. We need to remember the good and not the bad.
Well, you're right, though. We did have a good time. I really just want to know why.
I just don't feel the same anymore.
I know you could have talked. I mean, we could have figured something out. We had more than enough time to talk.
When did you ever have time for me?
What the fuck is that supposed to mean, Steve? When did I have time for you? What the fuck?
Nothing, sorry.
Nothing? You said I didn't have time for you. I had nothing but time for you. I tried calling you, tried texting you, but you've been fucking ghost for the past week.
I said nothing. I meant nothing.
You obviously didn't mean nothing.
It's a misunderstanding. Right?
Misunderstanding what? No, you said nothing. You said I didn't have time for you. You're pointing fingers at me, making it feel,
okay,
me feel like it's my
what's
fault.
What's your issue?
My fucking issue is that you're breaking up with me. You're pointing all your fucking fingers at me, blaming me for it, saying that I never had time for you. I had time for you. You know what? I had time for you. You didn't have time for me, obviously, right? So you know what? Fucking bullshit. It's not... You know what? At least I can answer a fucking question like you and your stupid fucking nothing.
Thank you. want the truth?
Of course I want the truth.
Okay.
Well, I don't feel the same about you. I don't feel the same about you because I feel that way for someone else.
Say what? Say the truth.
It's not the truth.
It's not the truth, then please say, just tell me the truth.
I'm sorry, babe. Yeah.
I'm sorry.
I don't know what you want me to say.
I don't want you to say anything, see. I want you to say that this is all a big fucking joke, that we can go back to what we were, go see a movie, have popcorn, watch a rom-com, whatever the fuck, and just see this is all a big fucking joke, but that's not it, right? That's not true. That's not what's real.
No, it isn't.
Sad.
There's no way that this can still work. I've changed, dude.
I've changed too.
You have. But you're still the same.
Yeah, no shit. Thank you. smart, but that's the thing, right? Clearly I wasn't good enough for you, right?
It's not true.
It is though, see, like,
it's not true.
It is, man.
It's not.
It is. It's true.
You're putting notes into my mouth.
I'm really not, because you know what? I wasn't there for you, right? I wasn't there to catch you when I should have. I should have been there. Right? You're good enough. I, on the other hand, wasn't good enough. Right? Why though, right? Isn't it the truth? Isn't it what we're saying? Is that you fell out of love with me and love with Tuni? Isn't that the truth? Right? Or am I wrong? You're not saying I'm wrong, so I'm probably right. Better go sleep. I still want you.
I know. And that's the problem. I should have given you something to go off. I should have given you an explanation. You at least deserve that.
I should have known, right? That's the thing. But I was too much, right? I put too much on you, so I should have known.
No.
So, yeah.
No.
Yeah, I should have known. So I'm sorry. I wasn't good enough. I should have been better.
Guess it's our sad little story. Truth for living, but that we don't fit anymore.
I loved you so.
I love you too.